This is the next frontier of aviation detection technology that Quadridox is bringing to life here. Being able to bring water bottles on instead of having to dump them out really necessitates additional technology that can distinguish between the benign liquids and the potentially dangerous liquids on the airplane. You might see a hunk of plastic and another hunk of plastic, and the CT system would show you that they've had approximately the same shape and the same density. But what our systems can do is more precisely tell you that one is an explosive and one is Play-Doh, reducing those false alarms, but at the same time, maintaining the rigor of the security checkpoint. Duke has been a critical part of not only my story, but Quadridox's story as well. And that collaboration is borne out in the great success that Quadridox has had in being able to carry the technology development forward. Federal funding has been absolutely critical for Quadridox and for the Duke research that informed this Quadridox product development to get to the point where it is today. There are a number of other places where X-rays are conventionally used, like in medical imaging, where having some additional information about the composition of a particular tissue sample can be very critical to the diagnosis as well as the treatment planning going forward.
Whether it's going through an airport and seeing that Quadridox logo on a machine that we help bring to life, or if it's going to a hospital and seeing that machine help people, that is gonna be the biggest thing in our dream for Quadridox, is to get those systems out there and get them helping people.